walks along, past the perimeter of the tomb. He walks alone, till there's nothing or no one else around. And in his calloused hand, he carries a splintered shaft shovel. But on the other hand, he's got no pail, but he hauls a whole world of trouble. And he walks along up until no particular place that he's spotted. And he begins to dig between the oily, weathered railroad ties that lie half rotted, and making himself a shallow grave. Now, normally, he doesn't behave half as brave, but he digs that hole big enough to slip on in, and that little hole tonight will become his second skin. It's the train singer song, and it's born out of dichotomy, the train singer song. Used to beat the heck on out of me. And the train sings along with a metal moan and gnashing harmony. It sure strings us along like there's somewhere else we ought to be. There's always somewhere else. Uncertainty, he certainly emerges from his emergency undead. Standing there with the glisten of a sweat underneath the spangle of a newborn sky, he himself feels like he's 10 again, 10 times more alive. Song, and it's born out of dichotomy, train singer song. It used to beat the heck on out of me, and now the train sings along in a high-speed metal moan and a gnashing harmony. Strings us along like there's somewhere else we all wanna be. There's somewhere else we all rather be. Here goes the 905 now.